Hey everyone, I want to talk about coaching in our industry and coaching talented people who are fresh out of school or have been out for just a few years. Did that sound like prison? I've been out for just a few years. At any rate, hiring greener salespeople in education publishing or other ed tech companies isn't uncommon. But the question is, how do you coach a new sales rep to be a great sales rep, especially in their discovery interviews, which are notoriously nerve-wracking? Now, my suggestion is to review their meeting summary letters, you know, the emails that come after discovery. I suggest reviewing them with the rep before they get sent back to the prospect. Now, that might sound like micromanaging, but I want you to hear me out. That email, which we'll call a confirmation and next steps email, it's got to be tight, and it should have specific ingredients. If the email is missing one or more ingredients, your rep can help you understand whether he missed something in discovery or just forgot to include it in the email. So here's what I look for in a confirmation and next steps email. Here are some sound bites that I suggest. One is really basic. I always look for a phrase that sounds something like, the purpose of this email is. I believe that phrases like that act as a governor. They govern me and help me get to the point very quickly in the email. I also like to see phrases like, you told me, or you said. Not that the email should be a transcript of the meeting, it shouldn't. But phrases like you told me help to crystallize what the situation is and what capabilities are needed to deal with it. So for example, the email could say something like, in the course of our conversation, you told me that some students are highly frustrated in the fourth week of class after they take their first high stakes exam. And you said you needed a way to identify those at-risk learners in the first week so you can give them the individualized attention that they need before they fall too far behind. So you see how we've got the situation and the capabilities recorded. And we're actually almost home, but I want to keep this content brief, so I'm splitting it into two videos. You can go to coachmyreps.com to see parts one and two together in the same place, if that helps. So thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you on the other side.